internet. Good morning everybody. How are you today? I hope everything is okay. Let me introduce myself. My name is Boni. I am 11 years old. I live in Medan, Indonesia. My school St. Ignatius Elementary School. Positive internet is very important to use. We can study and finish our school homework through the internet, and also we can communicate to our family and friend. Internet is very important to our life today. We can do shopping, access information, and traveling. Negative internet. There are many people use internet to play game. We can see in the internet cafe. There are many teenagers. They're wasting time for nothing even. They forget school and homework. Wasting money by quota of the internet to play game. What do you think about that? Positive internet is very important to use. To us, we can use internet wisely. As American people in California, they use internet for education, health service, shopping, and etc. My friend, that's all from me, my speech title. My question, how do you use internet? Is it negative or positive?